I chose See and Don't See because I've wanted to do the song for like 10 years. Took me a while to figure out how to unlock it, make it my own. Once I made chord changes on the chorus, it became my own song then. And but I love the words to the song. I love her voice, the pain that she's in when she's giving it up. It's just a really visceral song, and I wanted to do it in my own way, in the way that we would do, sort of in the way we began to do songs, you know, before and during Uptown Avondale era of the Whigs. I think we've got like 28 shows now on. We've been parceling out the dates as they're booked. I also said I'd never play with this band again, so. As far as making grand pronouncements about anything in my life, I'm never going to do that again. And see, I just did it again. So there you go. I'm going to play this tour as it comes, and if it feels good, I'm going to do it. If I'm not going to say yes, I'm not going to say no. I'm just going to, you know, I'm going to play rock and roll with my friends this summer, and if it leads to something else, that's what will happen. Rehearsals are good. Whenever you have, like, you know, we have the three original band members, and we've always, since Gentlemen, we've always augmented the band with extra players. So when you have, you know, the other three guys, the three original guys are on their best behavior. So I assume we're all staying in our own hotel rooms so we can, you know, avoid each other that way if things go that way. But we've been getting along very well, so I think it's going to be fun. I'm a different person than I was 15 years ago, so I get to experience it, you know, on a different plane, on a different, you know, emotional and spiritual level. To me, this is a great celebration. It's a celebration of my friendship with these guys, without sounding like a hippie or anything. Like, I mean, it's just kind of a, I'm just looking to go out and have, you know, a beautiful experience, you know, with my friends and whoever comes along.